silent air, waking thunder. Never heard a sound so mighty, a voice so rare. Ever nearer, soon to touch and feel the land it's never known before. But home it's sojourned eons since, its makers first conceived and gave it birth to the stars and sun. And time is just a place, and we saw just its face. Somehow we ought to think our time was blessed. But when we saw the seed, oh, knew there was no need. Everything has been as we're not accustomed to its light. Still somehow its presence placed the truth inside. What can conceal until all men have died? Man dreams of wisdom from the stars. Needed help and guidance. Hopes or thoughts or deeds, not even try just to exist. I see the sea as landed in the sea, floating near the concrete, near his parts and me. Now I note it's guided by some thoughts.
Human fools, tears, fear and curiosity. I tasted deeply but sank in sound. I knew humility. When through the portal gently glided, a glowing saintly figure to see. Astonished mind was not aware that that figure's face reflected me.
Over nature, we have held the earth today. He had turned the day to night, changed the night to the day. Have the brains and will to change and to control. We only need your special mind. We only need your special tools. But if you do not care to give, but you, we will extract. We'll study and dissect your stuff with science's extract.
You know what we want. Now give or we'll take. You know what we want. Super.
plant his seed on much more fertile ground.